Hi, this is this is why they call me Mr. Tijuana.
Oh my, nah.
Why is it?
Yo, what are you telling me? Come on. Yeah, man, you already know who it is. It's Mr. 200. All of that. Probably got dry lips. Don't care. It's morning. You know? Sweet. Cool. What's mundane today? First of all, I just want to say big thank you to every single one of you lot. I am now currently on 12K or something. The love's been real. The love has been flipping real. So we're going to have a party. No, I'm joking. I'm not a party guy. Thank you guys so much. Honestly, that is 10,000 real people plus two extra. I don't know why I decided to say that. But that is 12,000 real people watching a man. Like, thank you guys so much for the love. Background to why I started this YouTube and why I did it. I was originally starting YouTube just to showcase my life, because when I start my athletics, normally it just gets busy. I travel a lot, spend a lot of time in hotels with my guys. It's just quite interesting. I thought it was interesting. I feel like people will love to watch that stuff. But then I started it, and obviously life took a different course, you know, a different direction. But you know what it is, it still happens, you know. You know, obviously I started about 6 months ago, as of, yep, 6 months, I believe. Yeah. It's been a crazy journey. I am just so blessed and I am so surprised. You know, I wish I had a tear in my eye, but all the crying had been done, you know. We got positive days coming, baby. You know what I'm talking about. No, there's no way man's crying right now, but like, love, like, honestly, I'm so blessed. I'm so humbled as well. Like, the love I get every single day, man. You lot have me on Snap, man. Add me up on Snap. You lot have me on Snap. You lot show love every single day, fam. Like, it's so crazy. And I get this little thing where people get surprised when I reply to them. And I'm thinking, what? Like, I will reply to most people. Like, I do get some messages, but you lot support me, so I'm going to send the love back, man. It's all like that, man. Thank you guys so much. Yeah, why have I been off for a couple of days? I've been a little busy. I've been vlogging, but I just been super busy. So last week, I spent my week in Northampton-ish. Not my week, but last week, first of all, I made some trips to London, Bedford, and somewhere else. I was just really busy. But then I ended up in Northampton, went to go see my boys and just family, just like people I love, man. Went to see all of them, spent some time with them. I especially went for Big Clash as well, because DMU, I'm from DMU, my team was there. So we just did link up. Then I went to watch Northampton, support their team as well. So it was a great show. I'm going to put some clips up of my day in Northampton right about, if I was going to say it now. I watch this thing then. Yeah, so that was like a little bit of what I did in Northampton. I don't know. Yeah, cool. And then I flew over to back to Leicester. And I don't believe I vlogged. If I have, I'm probably saying not. But being super busy in Leicester, you know, when Leicester's an active town, like the same night I got back, I had to go to my lovely girl's party. Not my girl, but you know, she's like my little, she's not doing it. But obviously, I'm single, guys. I'm single. You lot need to relax as well. But yeah, I went to go see one of the G's in it. It was her birthday, so That was like within an hour. I got home at like 3 a.m. I was at hers, everybody else, just celebrating for a birthday. Crazy. And then, yeah, I've just been doing a lot of Big Clash rehearsals. Running around. If you don't see me around, I skate a lot. So always skating about. Yeah, so that's what I've been up to. Skating, photography, shoots, all that. And yeah, it's been crazy, man. It's been very crazy. So today is a beautiful day. No, it's not. It's England. It's, yeah. If you're from England, you know about the weather. If you're not from England, always wear a hat. Even if it's got shorts, like shorts weather, wear a hat or something. Wear a jacket. This weather's confused. Like, I woke up and it was a little bit sunny. 5 minutes later, it's grey. It's windy, it's grey. So, yeah. This weather's confused. Cool. So, today's agenda, man. Today, I am literally, I think, 5 days away from competing. Yes, guys, I still compete. I am still Mr. 200 Meters. I'm still out here, you know. But it's 5 days before I compete at Box Nationals. I haven't trained. I can't lie, guys. I haven't trained for like 4 or 5 months properly. But I've been doing a couple of things there. And that's just because of life. Let's not get into that. But yeah, so I haven't trained properly. Just been. So I'm still going to try to compete. I still feel fit. I'm still very active. I'm still very flexible. Still, you know, muscle memory is amazing. All of that. If you lot study that sort of stuff, you know what I'm talking about. Lovely. This is for the fitness people out there. So, or the people who do a track, or the people who are coming into track, whatever it might be. This is for you right now. So, for me, what works best 5 days before my competition is I do a little bit of exercise to activate each muscle group that I'm going to be using predominantly while running. So, this today, I'm going to hit the gym. One of my agendas is to hit the gym. I'm going to do squats at around 45 degree angle. Nothing deeper than that. No deep squats. Reason I'm doing it is just for power. So, I basically go slow down and explode up. It's just for mimicking what happens at the blocks. If you're an athlete, you understand all about these angles and the importance of angles and stuff and not doing too much and not doing too little. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff, and obviously periodization is a big part of the thing, which is kind of what I'm doing. I'm kind of tapering a week before-ish, even though I haven't had the best training, but I still believe I could do damage. But yeah, so I'm just going to go do some squats. I'm going to wake up my hamstrings a little bit, do little things not to stress anything. Yeah, so I'm just going to wake up each muscle group. I'll do a couple of exercises. People want me to do training vlogs, and I still really do want to do them. I just haven't been training that much. Or when I do train, I just can't carry a camera around. And I usually don't train with somebody. I normally train alone. Because the way it is here is just a simple, lonely place. So, yeah, I'm going to try. I'll try to sort it out with some of my boys or something. You know, show you guys what I do, I guess, on that side of things. Because I haven't showed you that side too tough. But I'm coming into my season where I'm competing. So, you're going to see a lot more stuff around my athletics and, you know, all that stuff there. So that's coming as well. But yeah, so, you know, muscle memory, activate my muscles, man. Then we're going to sprint on the weekend. So then you're going to do a bit of that. Tomorrow I'm going to do some running, little quick sprints, activate the fast twitch fibers, all them things there. And yeah, hopefully wake my body enough, but still be relaxed enough for me to do damage at the competition. Lovely. Yeah, then obviously the rest of my day, I just have a shoot at 12:30, so that's what I'm heading to first. I've got a shoot at 12:30 to 1 o'clock with Aquest Apparel, shooting out some new hats and new stuff that are coming out, colour range, my colourways, pink colourway, mwah. Mwah. Lovely stuff. But yeah, so I'm going to shoot that, what else? Then I'm just going to relax and chill, do some editing, because, you know, I'm a photographer. I got music videos to shoot, you know, or to edit. Oh, that is disgusting. But yeah, here's what I did fully that weekend. Yo, guys, Mr. 200, you know, I'm out here with my niggas, with DP and Tony, Anthony. Yeah, and I'm here with my, the love of my life.
Hello.
Huh? Oh, I'm a couple of yeah. All right, I'm with my sister. Yeah. Abigail.
Hi, guys.
Ooh. She loves makeup, by the way, so I put the details in below. Yeah, cool, lovely. But yeah, man, we're just heading over to Big Clash. Yeah, man. It's Mr. Tijuana. Catch you guys in a bit. Lovely. Look at Zainab. Look at her.
with that.
Now check her out. Bells and Zips. That's Bells.
Oh, we're doing the same thing.
That's Zips.
Again.
That's Bells. I'm not cutting it.
I forgot.
That's Zips. You ready? That's Bells. That's Zips. Beg.
You know the ones. Hello, how are you?
That was just sick. So guys, we're in big clash right now. Everyone's waiting.
Still waiting. Still waiting.
Yeah.
How many hours?
Full of that. So we'll enter. The show is meant to start at 7 o'clock, but we're going to enter at 8 o'clock.
I'm
going to
say that.
Okay, I'm alive. I like black people, innit?
I'm going to say that.
People have not even come.
They're taking man for liberties.
If you're Canadian or American, they're taking the piss.
Like, they said 6 o'clock. It's 7:12. Joke.
Black people. Oh, I'm hearing my tune.
It's my tune. 13 million in A. 13 million in A.
To the show now, guys.
It's Team NN2 in the building.
Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Let's welcome them to the stage.
Live, it was popping. I'm just here with my loves, Abigail,
and my G, Anton Lass.
Right now, guys, I'm eating ayamashi and rice. If you're Nigerian, shy as you know what I'm talking about. And boiled egg. Because when the girl makes you boiled egg, you know that you have a special place in her heart. She put the egg on the fire without me asking. And she now said, oh, do you want boiled egg? I said, but that's gonna take time. She said, I already done it. Hey, God is good. Anyways, guys, this is the real hot chili challenge. Ayomashi challenge. I just had a taste of the rice and it was a little bit tantalizing. It tingled the taste buds. So, we will see how that happens, okay? Yo, I'm back again with Anthony.
Hello.
Yep.
What's good?
Finna go visit some friends. You know? Pretty outfit.
The yard.
Okay. All right. Outfit of the day. Bam. Cool. Yeah, we're just heading over to St. John's. Yeah, I'm gonna go visit a friend of mine. A couple friends. We actually doing it. We're doing on tour. You get me? Come on. You know, so. I'll try vlog, you know. I don't have anything useful to say to you lot, innit, but it's always like that. But this is Northampton, baby. We are here in NNT. If you lot, follow NNT on the TL and you know about the propaganda. Anthony, explain your university. What's happened with this girl that was spreading dangerous drugs?
I don't even know.
Can you answer yourself, please?
I don't know. I'm not involved.
Are you alright there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Then boys, you got to do the bed properly, and
you got
to dive inside the thing, like to do the thing. Yeah. Speak for your university, then. Nope. It's a lie, yeah.
It's a lie.
All right, we'll be asking questionnaires. We'll be asking questionnaires all of today, guys. We'll keep it posted up. You know, lovely. Catch you guys later. All right, sweet. It's a Ghana boy, Charlie. Hey, we are looking good. Come on. Gang.
Oh my.
Why are you scared?
No, my head.
That's your own. Hey, this is why they call me Mr. Tijuana.
Oh my. Nah.
Why are you scared?
I can't.
Come on. Mom, this is for you. You messed up my hat, babe. Girls, this is how to squat. If you want me to do a training vlog, Just get me. Let me show you this angle.
I'm gonna put my face in it.
It's not.
Huh? It's not. Oh, it's the way to get real glutes, you know, when you gotta shake a little bit. Deep squats. How much do you weigh? Asthma. 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 Asthma.
Oh my gosh.
Girls. See you guys later. Why are you sorry? Oh, that's smart. I don't know where this is happening, you know.
How am I going to get down now?
Give me your arms. Relax. Relax your arms.
Break your head.
Nah. What the f-
XOXO.
Take over.
Wait, is this not going up, is it?
Of course it is.
Oh no.
What you telling me, guys?
No.
You know, we have NN2, nigga. Talk about. I'm here with Piff Tiff, and I'm here with who knows me? You know me.
O'Shay LDN, you get me?
Yeah, you know, check out photography. O-S-H-A-Y LDN. Put up on, you know, check your Insta.
Why are you calling me? Yeah,
like, it's actually going up.
I'm not editing.
Of course it is.
I'll put it below, man. I'm trying to get all my friends out. I'll put it below the description box. You get me? Follow Anthony, DPN underscore Anthony. Wait, is it
black? No, I changed it.
Change that.
Bro, don't worry, you're just
BLVCKTONY. Black Tony with a V, baby.
Yeah,
this is Piff Tiff.
I don't know why she was.
Drake's got her in the DMs, bro. Piff Tiff, you know.
I'm not looking too good right now.
Listen, check Piff Tiff out. What's your app?
TIFFXNI.
You don't tell me, say again. TIFFXNI. TIFFXNI. Wow, that's mom.
Is this actually going
on? I'm gonna put this up.
No.
Hi, mom, what are you telling me? Cool. Yeah, man, we're just in LA. We're just enjoying our day.
You know what it is?
No.
Just looking after my kids.
Why?